What's up, guys? I'm Achilles, and we're back with more God of War Ragnarok, and we made it to Vanaheim, because we made this sort of alliance with Freya. Well, alliance is kind of like an old overstatement. We're just helping her, trying to get her powers back so she can travel through the realms. And we met her brother, Freyr. This is him right here. I'm just speaking to him right now. I think Mimir wants to speak to him, so.
Sorry, we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Not typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face. Yeah.
His name is Kratos, and no, the Aesir on Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since. Yeah, I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still kind of working on it.
Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Hey, Kratos. As long as you're working for my sister, careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
What are you looking at?
What, you five? Against Odin's army?
Well, six, if you count it
all. Huh, weird.
Fuck me. Yep. Do you know their numbers?
Oh, yeah, numbers, movements, outposts. We have good intel. Just short on help.
I see. Well, let's have a look at the map then.
Those two got along quicker than I thought.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors. So by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freyr for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
I don't think that was the point. I think the point was that you want to be on good terms. Oh yeah, I forgot exploding plants. That should be fun. And want to be fun? Absolutely annoying. Please don't hit me. A guardian.
An ancient.
These things don't use, oh, never mind. Got it. Oh no. What's this? I'm on fire. Bitch. Bitch. Okay. Yeah, this thing is real. Whew. Oops. I forgot how to fight these things. Got it. Whew. Self right here. So she's just gonna watch the entire time.
I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own, thanks.
It's kind of weird. Kratos actually wants to have hopes on. What's this? Okay, it's just bone, but what? Oh, okay. These things. Is that a red attack? Bunch of them too. What does this do? Oh. Get over here. Whew. Oh, you can interact with that too? Okay. Nice. Okay, I gotta like, there's a lot of interactable environments now. I don't realize that while playing, but yeah, definitely.
Everyone is so eager to advise me, as if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes, I do.
There was another. Before Atreus?
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope. What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind. I shouldn't have asked.
Ah. Yeah, unless you for bat now. No, seriously, though. No. Very first game, God of War 1. Well, we will eventually play that game too, guys. Planning on playing through all the God of Wars. Where are they? this time, but... just more. Here. Got him. Whoa, okay. That's my bad. Back up. Whew. Whew. Here we go. Atreus don't know about Calliope.
We need to get to that water.
Does he?
We'll have to go through the valley this way.
I know your son's story. You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village, not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's... I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood a thousand times and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya, but it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see.
Okay. I hate these plants, man. They're everywhere. Is this? Die. Any back here?
I hardly recognize. I used to play hide and seek with Freyr in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the Grand Hall.
What's going on?
This time we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. Why did I have to come back here? Be reminded of all this.
There's two paths here. Oh, never mind. Can't go here. The abandoned village.
The Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will.
You can get through over here.
Dang. There's chests right here, though.
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
How's everyone in the blade swing to perform a death from above attack? Yeah, I know. Back up. I don't really like this attack anymore. I'm not sure just yet. This guy has guns now, dude. Ow. Get down. Whoa. I don't know who the hell. Okay. Up here. Back up. Nice.
It wasn't enough what Odin did to me. He's desecrated every memory I have of home.
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Ægoi. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves. That is how Spartans are made.
Kratos really did have it hard. Mom, his wife, his daughter. What is this? That's it.
These plants behave similarly to the Scornpoles we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago. Jump!
Nice.
Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns, or the fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own peril.
Hmm. So these guys have fates too. No, that's not it. Where is it? Right here. I wonder where what I'm gonna get. Shattered Star Shield. What is this? Double tap. I'm good. Think I should. Let's see. For defense, but I think the Dauntless Shield is still better. Okay, that's the way we came from.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. Disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
What? I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece.
Yes, he lied.
Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
Oof. Kratos really has changed.
Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short.
I really do like this talk. It really does develop the two characters. On our way across the broken bridge. Not this way. Oh, I see.
You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no?
I can't get down here, no? That's weird. Weird, it's a little pathway here, but hold on. The islands here? Weird. So I can't drop down here. That's it. Doesn't want me. No. Hold on, let's try this. Try this again. Weird. What are we using this torch for, though? Okay, that light, that one, but that wasn't really intentional. And this won't reach from that far. Let's see something. What's this? Oh, okay, I see. That's interesting. Okay, now, now I understand. Hold on. Now I understand. Hold on.
Use your blade to swing the torch to the other side.
Shit, swing. There we go.
Let's cross the bridge now.
That one was a little weird. I was like, what is this? You cross like that. I guess I just crossed it this way right here. And used a swing. Alright, here we go. And there's a Norner trick I have to do right here, so. I didn't even mean to light this one right here. This one right here, too. Okay, wherever it is. No, we have to light it, like, right here. Hold on. Hold on. Let's get the Norner trick first. Let's put this right here. How do we get it from this angle? This is a weird angle. Oh, I think I know. We have to use the torch. Hold on. We would have to use the torch. Pull it this way. There we go. And four. There we go. For this one, we don't pull. We just, you know, use our chains. The Nonarchus is down here, though, so I guess we just go down here. There we go. Yeah, I guess we just...
price I paid to end one? Look around you, Greta. See what happens when you don't fight a true evil.
Yeah, I don't really blame Kratos. It's like, why would you want to, like, pick your son against gods and whatnot? And how many wars he has been through?
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Oh, that should be fun. It's one of your captains, huh? Let's go. Got him. I gotta make sure I can't double tap when I do that. Got him. Nice. So all I have to do is hold it and time it right. Nice. I'm getting the hang of this. Now I got him. Captain my ass. Give me your loot. So I just time it. I don't double tap. I double tap to guard crush. Yeah, the Dauntless Shield is very good.
Ragnarok will not bring back what you have lost any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Shut up and kill things. What is this leading to? Hold on. Chess, nice.
Let's go.
Hey, I want my loot. Young money. This loot is very much important. Oh, this thing. Man. There we go. Is this like a shop over here? There we go. That's weird. Oh, hold on. Okay, this is just a chess room.
Son, to aid my friends, but I will be no one's monster, never again.
You don't get to make that choice, not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Wow. Yeah, we don't have nothing to use. Yeah, we can't. Yeah, it doesn't work.
Let's go.
It's just past those doors up ahead.
Real end.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgar.
What is this place?
My home.
Your home.
Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots found in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nito!
Whoa. Oh yeah. So it's like a trap. Okay. Whoa, okay.
I need to get to those
roofs. Whoa. All right. Go down. Sure. Let's go, Kratos. Double tap. Got it. Whoa. Get this ass.
It's still in the way. I need to get to those roots.
I know.
Got him. Whoa. Whoa. Whew. Yellows. Knight? You use blazing knight for his march? Whew. Hold on. Got it. Self here. I'm right. Where is it? Dude, this thing is... Bring it down. Whoa.
Aim for my sigil.
Got it. I did aim for the sigils.
Yes, it's working.
Whew.
It is more test break.
Yes, be ready for anything.
Whoa. Got it. Whoa. Dude. Got it. I gotta hurry up. Oh, dude, I missed. Here we go. This thing's still going?
It's weak. It won't last much longer.
Let us finish this.
Dude.
It's opening its stomach again. Get ready.
Whoa. Now we got it. Whew.
It's going back in.
We will not let it.
I have to break his hold on me, and you are in the way. Last fall.
Thank you.
this is the point where I forgive you, or I kill you.
Have you decided?
I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. That's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. The choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Amulet is a unique item with expandable slots for enchantments. The amulet can be upgraded to unlock more slots. What does that mean? Amulet of Yggdrasil. Enchantment management. Socket enchantment is in a slot. Enchantments can be added to remove sockets. Okay. Midgard's Endurance. Upgrade the amulet at the shop to repair slots. Find enchantments to set unlock bonus abilities. Face down. What does this do? Enhancement becoming pet bonus increases the damage of all creatures range attacks at the base. Broken.
Now that I am myself again, I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment.
Glad Freya's back. Really am. She really is a cool character. I mean, like, she helped us inside the first game.
We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the binds.
Else, aim at the vines, press square X ray to hex it with sigil arrows.
Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
R2 urge me, Mike.
My brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was. leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
Oh, nice. We can finally... break those branches down from earlier. She coming? Oh. Sidu arrows spread. Shoot Sidu arrows at burning frosted enemies with triggered elemental explosions. That's good to know. Oh. Oops. Come down here. What?
You learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life.
I gotta figure this out. How can I do this? Is it square? Triangle? X? Circle? No? Okay, I think as I can figure that out on skill list, right? Oops. So how do you skill list? Mantra can amplify an aspect of skill. Hold grip to collect damage. Really increases resistant damage to being staggered during skill. Great increases immolation charge again. I think that's worth it. So how do you do technique? Master and imbue for follow-up. Yeah, I did that before. That's weird. Press R1 during flame whiplash. Enemies apply moderate burn. If whiplash is fully charged, great. I think it's because I was aiming. There we go. I can't aim and do it. I just have to mash triangle. That makes sense.
These plants are the same. Sorry about that. Saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison.
Yeah, but we only have them. How about you redo this? Did that work? No, it did not. This is weird because there's two of them here.
Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence.
Use sigil's objects extend duration of frost effects. Interesting.
Well done.
Wow. I walked into there for nothing. Lost a lot of health from that. Yeah, let's get out of this forest, please. Oh, what is that, dude?
Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nice.
Could I ever think of this place as home again? After all that's happened.
Okay. What?
Skull and Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful. Far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to.
Wow.
The Eastern migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr.
It looks way different now. What?
Be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Wherever it is, it's annoying. Nice.
They're defenseless now.
I got a little lemon in there. If there's any gap in now. I can't get up here though. Need more health. There we go. go over here. Yeah, I can't get to this for some reason. Hold on.
It's weird.
Yeah, weird. Oh, did we go the wrong way? Weird. Should be this way. I feel like I'm going in circles now. Yeah, it's this way. Dude, what? What is this supposed to be?
What is this?
I don't know. But giants definitely crafted it. There's two wolves represented here. Perhaps a connection to our friends in the sky. A mystery for another time.
Okay. That's the chest down there. It's this right here. Well, I don't understand where we're supposed to go. This is forward. But, this is so weird because there's nowhere to advance here. And I just came from that way, so. Oh, it's right here, okay.
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across?
Chain elements. Use multiple sigils to chain elements towards hard to reach places. They grow in size and grow brighter when chained together.
My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Their sigils on the river objects and bramble. They're larger and brighter connected. I think I'm lost here because how would I? How would I reach that with the blades? Because hold on. Hmm. How would I use the blades though? Let me see here. Word. Place sigils on river objects and crumble. Oh, I sailed on. Okay, how about we do this then? Oh, okay.
This can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife, Faye, taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, he's gone.
Enemies on the left.
Okay. What is this? Whoa. I didn't even see this guy. He came out of nowhere too. Dude, that guy came out of nowhere. He was just tagging me from behind. Okay, that came out wrong.
All my former spouse taught me was that there's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me. If he must.
Alright guys, I think that's where we're going to end it. Next episode, looks like we're going to be heading back to the camp. And we got Freya's powers back, which is good. Bro, that boss fight with Nidhogg was dope. See you guys on the next one.